I know, they just kept going too, so I just kept going myself. It seemed like they were just popping around, so. No, that was definitely not local. We should get some gas. I have no idea how to grab this with. Definitely not that button. I have no idea how to work this stuff with a controller, so. I'm just an old man with dementia that's not supposed to be driving around. Is Zach on yet? I can't get a hold of Boris.
I need Boris!
Your call has been...
Yeah, I know!
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna let it go to voicemail.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. 6027593751 is not available. At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up.
Boris! I don't know where I'm going and I can't remember how to get home. Boris? Where are you? Boris! I need your help. I can't figure out where to get home anymore. I found a gas station. And I'm getting gas now. I love you, Boris! Where are you?
Alright, that's enough gas. I got dementia. I can't remember how long it was in there for. Ah, we got it. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, shit. Alright, I just got a snap from my friend or my coworker that's watching. If you look there, that's the truck that you just sent me. The way they're responding to the drumming tells me that they don't know what's going on. Alright, I'm gonna do something. I'm lost. I'm just gonna go into TeamSpeak non-emergency. I'm gonna put lost in quotes.
Channel switched. Microphone activated.
I'm lost. That's the description. I'm lost.
You were moved.
911?
Yeah, I don't know where I'm to. Boris told me to call 911 if I ever get lost. I tried calling Boris and he won't pick up.
Okay, where are you at?
I don't know. I was hoping you could help me.
Okay, hold on. I got you pinging. I got you pinging around 948.
Well, I don't know.
What were you doing?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Okay, what do you look like?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Just get over it.
Can you tell what kind of clothes you're wearing?
I got a shirt on.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Leonardo. Leonardo Davidson is my name.
Okay. Alright. I'll get somebody to come and try and locate you, sir.
I'm gonna keep trying to find my way home.
Well, I have you pinged through my end. Just stand still and we'll have somebody out to you right away and they'll be able to help you get home.
Why?
Well, you said you're lost.
Who are you?
I'm 911.
You're the guy that Forrest told me to call.
Well, I'm in emergency, so if you got lost, you know, I help dispatch the cops to you to help find you.
Is that why Boris told me to call?
Yeah. Just,
always driving in front of me.
Alright, sir. Just stand still. I got your location on my end. So stand still. Cops will be there to help you find your way back, okay?
I don't want to stop. I'm scared. Okay, all right, I'm gonna stop now.
Yep, just stand still and
I'll stay here. I'll stay here. Do you see me?
Oh, let me get somebody to come look for you.
Oh. Okay.
Oh yeah, when you give me a ride.
I'm scared.
You can stay on the line with me until we can get somebody to find you, okay?
Who are you?
My name is Joey.
Joey. I should have named my son Joey. I can't remember Boris half the time. Or is it Morris? I can't remember anymore!
Well, my name is Joey.
I can't remember who my son is anymore. Is it Joe? Oh! Is it Boris? Or is it Morris?
Well, I don't know what your son's name is, but I just want to let you know I do have somebody coming and looking for you, okay?
Why?
Well, it's because you're lost.
Why am I lost?
The cop? No. I have a plan. Boris might get shot, I don't know.
What were you doing out and about today?
I wanted to go get a cheeseburger, but Boris wasn't home, so I left. He told me never go out alone. I remember that. But I did it anyways. I couldn't wait for him to get home.
I need a new chair. So squeaky, you hear this?
Are you still standing still, sir?
I'm sitting in my truck.
Okay, what kind of truck is it?
I don't know. I can't remember anything.
You know what kind of color it is?
It's black. It's a black Ford.
The improv is nuts.
We have somebody trying to locate you.
Why? I haven't played hide and seek since I was a kid.
Well, this is, it's a good hide and seek.
Oh.
Try to find you and get you safe, or home safe.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Are you still standing still, or are you moving now?
I'm sitting in my truck.
Hey, are you on a dirt road?
No. I see a sign. It's got the letter I, and it's got a heart and a Sprunk bottle. I like Sprunk. Do you like Sprunk?
I'm loving tormenting Joey in Dispatch. Like, I'm enjoying it because I know that as Dispatch.
Any other details you can tell me about your surroundings that you see?
Oh, I see a mountain, a big mountain, and trees. I see an overpass.
I should say we're working on seeking the cop. No, Leonardo's gonna be afraid and he's gonna take off and then he's gonna run again. He's just gonna keep stopping. He's gonna keep pulling over.
Yes, sir. Yeah, we're trying to find you.
You okay? Can I drive around and try to figure out where I'm to?
Literally sideways.
Trump Ash, Fort Zancudo. Fort Zancudo.
Just stay where you're at, sir. If you could, if you have your car, turn your car on and turn your headlights on.
They're not working anymore. I don't know why.
Okay, just how about this? Hold down on your horn.
Okay, I won't let it go.
Every time he calls or Spit says something down, he's like,
I can't hear you.
I'm literally playing hide and seek with the cops over Dispatch.
It's very loud.
Yeah, I know. Just keep on holding it. We're getting closer to finding you.
I'm literally in the one spot where they cannot find.
So that sign that you were telling me about, is that
what?
Right in front? So that sign that you were telling me about, the one that says I love beer, is that in front of you or on the side of you?
Yeah, I see it down the road. I can't hear you. It's so loud.
All right, You can let go of your horn for a second. Oh, take a break from you. That.
I need to turn my hearing aids down. That's loud.
I've literally been in 911 for how long now? 5-10 minutes? I'm just talking about 911. I'm playing as an old man that can't remember shit.
I see a sign behind me. It says,
okay.
West Chumash, Fort Sancudo, 68, to the right.
All right. One second.
You pinged me at the previous location, which I believe you pinged me back this way somewhere. Like, you're probably looking around this area for me. I'm up here. That's a far distance. Bingo. I don't know what this issue is. Sends the updated scripts. You can ask such a tire wire. Here we go. Ron C. Albers.
I'm gonna go now.
I think we found you. Stand still for a second, sir.
Yeah, I don't see nobody.
There's someone in call waiting. Like, I need to get out of here. Oh, that's definitely cops down there. The way they're all over the road, that's definitely somebody.
We have people coming to you right now, so they should be finding you any moment.
You okay? I'll just wait here, okay? I won't go anywhere.
Sounds good, sir. So what's your favorite meal? What's your favorite food?
I like mac and cheese.
Oh, me too.
You can hear this coming over stream, I hope.
What do you like to do for fun, sir?
I don't know.
You like fishing, just going out for rides, walking?
I like going to the bar with Boris. Boris runs the bar, and I'm not allowed out by myself, so he takes me to work with him. And this is why I'm not supposed to go anywhere, because I can't remember anything. Who are you?
My name is Joey. I'm one of the 911 operators.
Boris?
No, I'm not Morris. Joey.
Morris?
Joey.
Are you a kangaroo?
Yeah, that's what my name is.
Oh. I'm gonna go now.
Sam, stand still, sir. Should be almost there. Should almost be finding you.
Somebody else waiting to get 911? I'm just hogging it. This is not my intentions to hog 911 right now. I'm trying to leave, but he won't let me. I could just hang up, I suppose. Well, Jeff Bugs is on. Is that a cop up there that just passed? I never noticed.
Should be somebody coming right around the corners for you.
Hey, I see lights! I see lights! I see lights!
Oh yeah, what kind?
It's a car with lights. Red and blue lights. Why are they here? What? Why are they here, sir?
On scene, 918.
They're here to, because you said you're lost and you.
Joey.
Sir.
Hi, sir.
Hi there.
Because you're lost and they. Are you with somebody?
Yeah.
All right.
I saw this guy pass me earlier, and he was all over the road.
Yeah, I saw him earlier as well.
Yeah, I'm just leaving.
Channel switched. Microphone muted.
Hi!
Yep, I believe so.
Let's go.
What are you doing here?
Well, we got a call stating that you were in distress and you needed some assistance.
Boris told me never go out alone. And he said, if I do, there's a piece of paper in the glove box. And it said, call 911. So I called 911 and I said, I'm lost.
Okay. Are you injured at all?
No.
Are you okay then? What else seems to be the problem?
You scared me.
We scared you?
Yeah.
Well, you called 911 and we're here.
What do you mean? I never called nobody.
Hey, sir, what's your name?
My name is Leonardo Davison.
All right, Mr. Leonardo. Hey, do I come over here and talk with me real fast?
Okay. I'm going to get out on this side, apparently.
Okay. All right. All right, Mr. Leonardo, let's step over here so we don't get hit by a car.
Yeah, I'm okay.
So what are you doing tonight? Who are you talking to on the phone?
I don't know. Joey.
Who's Joey?
I don't know.
You don't know who Joey is?
No, I called the number on the piece of paper Boris left me. And Joey...
Oh, that's our dispatcher you're just talking
to. Oh.
You told him you saw the for sale sign and the mountains and the sign?
I'll be right back with you.
Yeah, I saw the sign saying I heard Sprunk in the mountains right there and there, and I saw the sign over that way with Fort Zancudo, and then there was a sign right here that said for sale.
Gotcha. I think,
yeah.
Do you know where you are right now?
No.
Oh no, that's not good. So.
No.
No? Alright.
Who are you?
My name is Deputy Ellison. I'm with the Blaine County Sheriff.
Why? Why are you here?
Joey said he was concerned about you, and he came out to find you.
You're friends with the kangaroo?
Yes. But no, Joey's the guy who we talked to on the phone.
Oh. He told me to honk the horn and hold it, and it was really loud.
Oh, I see. I see that you're driving a Ford Expedition.
Am I?
He's clean.
Oh.
Are you a Lyft driver?
No.
Alright, I noticed the Lyft sign in your windshield, so that's why I asked.
Oh. Lyft.
We should probably get medical here.
Yeah. Kind of 373.
Hey, oh, no. Oh no!
Stay here. No.
I'm scared. No.
Okay. I'm here with you. It's okay. You're okay.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Sit here. Don't go anywhere.
Just stay there. Don't go anywhere.
I'm scared.
Why don't you come sit with me? Sit with me in my car.
Yeah, we got cool stuff in the car.
The black one.
Oh, okay. Let's go see.
Okay, I'm just gonna pull over. Literally right here. I wanna say I never seen the black car.
I've never seen the black car.
Right here.
I don't see it.
Right here, next to me. Right here. My car. Where? Right there. This police car right here.
Oh.
Watch in the passenger seat up front.
Oh.
Alright.
What does this button do?
It makes the siren go off. Don't touch it. Nope, don't push that.
Oh.
Easy, stop pushing buttons.
Oh. That scares me, it's really loud.
Alright, don't touch.
Okay.
Just hang on. Okay.
It's
you
really
a good
loud.
Time there?
Yeah, so we're just chatting here. So we have our friends come over and talk with you. Did we ever get medical en route?
Yeah, they're en route.
Yeah, so... Julian, I'll tell you about you. Where are you from?
What?
Where are you from?
What?
Mr. Leonardo, where are you from?
Oh! I'm from Sandy!
Where in Sandy?
I don't know. It's there's a
supermarket
across the street.
Would you recognize it if we drove by it?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Can I get out now? Boris told me not to be with bad people.
We're good people, though. You can hang out with us.
But Boris said you're bad.
I'm just a policeman. I'm here to help you. I'm your friend.
Oh.
My name's Chase. You can call me Chase.
Boris told me that cars with lights are bad.
Well... We're good guys with lights.
Oh.
All right. So, Mr. Leonardo, tell me more about yourself. Are you married?
I don't think so.
Medic Junior. All right. Well, to who do you know? Who's your best friend?
I like my My grandson, Boris.
Oh, your grandson, Boris?
Yeah.
I didn't really see much in there.
Yeah.
Just garbage and cheeseburger wrappers, that's about it.
Gotcha. Oh, do you like cheeseburgers?
Yeah. I was going to get a cheeseburger, and I couldn't find my way home.
Oh, no.
I never even got my cheeseburger. I couldn't find it. Boris told me to stay home unless he's home. I'm not allowed to go out alone.
Oh, that's not good. Well, when our friends come here, you can talk to our friends, and then we can go get a cheeseburger with those guys. Sound good? They want to check and make sure you're okay first.
Okay. Oh, I see more lights.
Yep, those are friends. Those are friends.
Uh-oh. Yep, those are our friends. They're here to check you out.
Oh, I was told they're bad guys, too.
Nope. No, he's a good guy.
They're good guys.
Bad guy.
Oh, he's good.
He's okay. He's gonna help you get cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburgers. You have cheeseburgers.
This is Leonardo. He doesn't really know where he is right now. Mr. Leonardo, do you want to come talk to my friend?
You said there's cheeseburgers.
Yeah, he has the blue shirt on. He can help you. You gotta talk to him
first. Oh. Bad guy.
Okay.
Hey, medic.
Cheeseburger.
Hey, 310.
Yeah.
I step over here.
Sure.
Hey, sir, how you doing?
I don't know.
This guy almost hit. Can you tell me what's going on? Anyways, my name is Chase. I'm with the San Andreas Fire Rescue. I'm going to be your paramedic for this evening.
Why?
Well, we'll figure that out. Well, that's what I'm trying to find out. Why I was called out here.
I don't know.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't know.
Do you know? Or are you okay?
I guess we're probably
Do you have any injuries?
I'm okay. No, I'm good.
Alright, well. Okay.
Oh, I locked my door.
Smart thing.
Well, first of all, sir, can you go ahead and tell me your age, if you can remember?
I don't know.
Are you taking any medication that you're aware of?
Boris controls them. I don't know.
It's just Boris everything.
Do you have Boris's telephone number?
I tried calling him earlier. He wouldn't pick up.
May I see your phone?
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. 6 0
Okay.
2 7 5 9 3 7 5 1 is not available.
Has he been like this with you guys since you've had him stop?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
Basically, been all over the place. We got into a short 31 and ended up here from where we originally stopped.
Okay.
Mr. Leonardo, I like your hat.
Huh?
I like your hat.
I know Joe.
You know Joe?
Joe?
Who's Joe?
I don't know.
Okay, that's no problem.
I
like your hat.
Kangaroos.
Oh, Joey, our dispatcher?
That's Joe.
Yeah, Joey is our dispatcher.
Joey!
Yeah?
Is it Joey?
Hey.
Huh?
Do you know what type of flowers these are?
What?
These flowers here on the ground. Do you know what they are?
I don't know. I'm not.
You don't know?
I've never gardened before.
No? What do you do for fun?
No. Drive. I drive around.
Did you happen to get his name at all?
Boris.
What else do you do?
Leonardo Davidson? Or Davison?
I like to eat.
Alright.
Eat cheeseburgers, right?
Yeah! How did you know?
You told me.
Yeah.
No, never!
It's probably been a while since last time we're on here.
Yep, we're friends, remember? I'm Chase, I'm your friend.
Dementia, but I can
wrong.
Yeah.
Hey, friend here in the blue shirt here, he's going to take you on a ride in his car to go see if they can find cheeseburgers for you.
Right, look that up on the computer. I want my rig.
Oh, no, we can't drive that. It's not working. See the door? It's not working anymore.
It will work.
No. See the big dent in the side? The door is jammed.
Are you alright, 310?
Yep. That is a deer for you.
Oh, dear.
Ha ha.
Sorry, this is kind of stupid.
It's very.
Oh, it's amazing how cheeseburger wrappers are in there.
I love cheeseburgers.
Right? Especially love the ones with bacon on them.
Oh, yeah. You know, bacon, it's a gateway meat.
I like putting bacon. Mayo on mine.
Oh, you like mayo?
Yeah.
Have you ever tried it with the fry sauce that you're supposed to dip into your fries with?
That's spicy.
No. It's just mayo and ketchup mixed together.
Mayo chop.
I like mine with lettuce and tomato, Heinz 57, and also some French fried potatoes.
Oh.
You're making me hungry.
Yeah, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go out to Grape Seed later and go to the...
The Alpha Adam?
Yeah.
Well, got some good news. I got his information now.
Good.
Oh, good.
He's very well known for having severe dementia, and he is prescribed with his hearing aids, so...
Yep, that's pretty much what it said on the computer. Sorry.
Hey, Mr. Leo, you said you're hungry and want a cheeseburger, right?
Yeah.
So our friend here in the blue shirt, he could take you over to the over by the hospital where they have a cheeseburger.
Oh.
Since your car door's not working.
I don't like mean cheeseburgers.
He didn't mean it like that.
It was a metaphor, sir.
Bad guy.
It was yeah, I got you.
Really good.
Cheeseburger.
Yeah, they make really good cheeseburgers down where we're going, man.
Yeah, they're really good. They're better than Up and Adam and Burger Shot by far. Are. They give you double bacon over there. It's insane.
Double bacon, bad.
The bacon is actually good for you.
No, it's bad. Devil bacon, bad.
Do you want to go with this gentleman here? And you're taking to get some burgers?
I want my car.
We'll take care of that. Don't you worry. We'll take good care of your vehicle. Why don't you go ahead and hop onto this mobile bed here, okay?
Oh.
They'll take you right to the burgers. You can have all the burgers you want.
You like french fries too? Or they make good french fries where we're going as well?
Yeah. Oh. All you have to do is relax, and he'll take you right to him.
I don't want to lie down so much.
It's all right. You'll be okay.
I can put your seat up if you want.
Ah, please. My back hurts.
Okay. There you go. Is that much better?
Oh, yeah.
All right, man, let's go get you some of those cheeseburgers.
Are you Joey?
I'm not Joey, sir. My name's Chase.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Jesus Christ.
All right. Yeah,
he was gonna hit you. Yeah, I saw it for you as well.
They got Leonardo in the back just in time.